This is a USB charger. Two 1-amp charging points and a 2-amp plus four USBs. Mains, computer. Nice serrated sides. Not slippy. Very light. Also supplied is the AC unit, the mains unit, which goes into here. Also supplied. Along the PC lead. Very unusual connection into the USB unit. I'll leave that out for now. Once plugged in, should see a red light come on here. Yeah, just about. Very faint, but it's there. And a green light on the mains unit. One MP3 player. Into the 1-amp. As you can see, beginning to charge. Should start flashing. There it is. It can also be charged from any of the USBs. That's just mains charging. If you wish to use the USBs for a memory stick into your PC, you must, as well as connecting to your PC, you must connect the mains unit. Both connected. And allow you to access your devices on a laptop, for example. Kindle keyboard. I'm going to use the 1-amp output. Don't know if you saw that come on there. Green, fully charged. Kindle Fire. I'm going to use the 2 amp because it's 1.8 normally. And if your camera has its battery charged whilst it's inside the camera, you can charge the battery from the 1 amp. I know that's 1 amp because the mains charger came with the camera. There's an output of 1 amp. I don't know if you can see that. Probably not. You can see my 4 discs recognized by my laptop. And when I plug in my Kindle Fire into the USB, Kindle Fire, portable media player. Now that is what you call a hub. Totally surrounded.